All right. So I am a level 10 now. How are we gonna know? Right here. See, level 10. And I have a new weapon. Soshuden Dual Ushigatana. Alright, yeah, there you go. That's it. I'm gonna go here. Oh, there's a guy there. Ooh. I do not wish to harm you. There you go. Get this. So please get those and bah! Body slam, boy. So this is a little bit tricky, right? So I do suggest to kill him. Headshot. And then kill this. Come on. Alright. Kill this guy. Oh. See, it's very important to do the key pulls. Very, very important. You can survive without it, but you know, just so far. Especially if you're low level, yeah. Oof. I think I'm gonna keep this. I think it's too heavy. Too heavy. I can do that. Nah, keep it. We have a travel amulet and assault, you know, the usual. But I do suggest to kill those first, and then the way to attract this guy is with the bow, attract him, right? Get him over here to where you want him by yourself. Oh, that's a heavy attack. And then the remaining, there's no way to shoot it without you, without them seeing you. So, alright, so just get them to waste their energy when they move. Oh. See, he's tired, but you're not tired. Alright. So kill those guys, and then go over here. Okay, so we're gonna fight this. Nishi Hironoshin. I think he used like yokai. Oh. No good, no good, no good. Ow, boy! Alright. He got me. He got me on that one. We're gonna pray because, see, we lost the Amrita when you die and we have like 2700. So you can call back your thing. So. This guy, I mean, I really don't need to kill him though. I can just like slip through there. So there's one thing we haven't really done, is actually upgrade or level up. But let's try this again. Let's go. Let's go, sir. See how important it is to actually keep pulse? Okay, there you go. Whew. I thought I was gonna die. We actually don't need to kill those two. Now we need the key here, but it's not there. We have to kill this guy. Oh boy. I don't like this. Come on, come on, come on. Help! Help again! There you go. Residence. He took the residence. Okay. And then we're gonna go open this. Yep, go get this guy. Oh, I think there's another one. There's a Kodama here. That's a Kodama right there. So we're gonna get him later. We're just gonna save. Let's see what we got. Still pretty good. Spear, we don't really need them. Still good. And then we're gonna make our offering. Okay, make offering. We don't need that. I don't think we need this, because we got the blue one. So yeah, every time you offer something, sometimes they have like, you know, there's like a gift or something like that. Let's see, elixir. But since the maximum is 8, it's gonna go to the storehouse. Antidote. Another antidote. We're gonna level up. Alright, let's go get the Kodama. Kodama? Right? Kodama? Get this little guy right here. Hello. Yeah. Oh, I have a longbow. Powerful longbow, look at that. Why are they so stingy sometimes with the weapon? Where is this guy? There's a guy here. There you go. That's the guy. Surprise attack! can actually go there. But we're gonna fight this guy first. I got hit big time. I think we need some help. We need some help. Okay, there you go. Oh, this one is stronger. This guy right here. Yeah, just to kill those guys, the low stands. I would prefer the low stands. There's a guy there, right? Okay. I know there's one there. Yeah, just, you know, be cautious. You don't want to fight all of them at the same time. Such an awesome game, man. Alright, are we ready for this? Let's go. I knew you were there. Oh. Dual weapon. Damn. Alright. Let's go for the superpower. Saburo the Fighter. Let's go, Saburo the Fighter. I don't wanna die. Hit me there. Oh man. He got me there. That's alright, that's alright. Let's go over here. Lure him over here if you can. Cause there's a guy that's shooting arrows over there. Just exploring, showing you everything. So I wonder how much is the next upgrade or level up for us. Because I don't want to die. Alright, we're gonna deal with that guy first. Oh, there's one here. So if you see this with the stone, hit it. See, he keeps on... Oh man. It's making me piss. Alright, let's see how much we need for the next level up. I know, I have to do over again, but... you know. 29, we need 400 more. Alright, let's go. Forget to keep pulse. It's very, very important, guys. Oh, we're gonna upgrade and then we're gonna go for moving to the next one. We're gonna level up our heart. And maybe later with the life, because we need life. Oh, see? I got hit. Alright, we're just gonna... Oh! I'm so gonna kill him. Come here. Come here. There you go. I think you're gonna fall here. But of course you don't wanna fall. He didn't walk up from that. Look. He saw the roof fell down and he didn't walk up. Alright. Sneak attack. Actually this can go down. We're just exploring right now. There's a guy here. Like I said, you don't have to kill him, you don't have to kill anybody here, you can just go past through it, but I like to go through them. Like this guy. I think we need some help. Spirit Stone. So I think we can defeat this next yokai.
Tsukumono toki o hi, utsuwa ni yadorishi kami ga tamashi. Utsuyo ni arite.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Antidote. Yeah, I just don't want to face that guy. Alright, I guess we have to face that. Oh, there's a guy. Kodama. That's the Kodama kid right there, see? Bye bye. Guess we have to face this guy. Come on. I'm ready for you. Oh, he got me. No. Where is this guy? Oh, oh. Almost. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Here. Anything useful there? Kodama there. Yeah, before we fight this guy, let's see what we got. Oh, that's a different one. Yamato Dentachi. Close combat attack key reduction. 6% to 11%. Huh. Hmm. Oh, that's why he moves so slow. It's okay. I mean, the yellow trying to maybe. Alright, we need to remove something. Yep, I think he's gonna go back there. And then let's do this. So this is the prestige, the titles. So if you do something, you know, like a title is like a, it's like a challenge. You see there, wind user. So you gotta do something like that. So far, I finished 3 from behind, $25. Swordsman, and then you gain prestige bonuses by spending prestige points. After selecting one bonus, its entry on the list will be replaced, and you can then choose another. So I think key, right? We need that. That's the Ungyo prestige. And then you have an Agyo prestige. Was that Yokai close combat, maybe? And that one. And then I guess this is something to read if you want to read. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, he's using spear. There you go. See how important it is to keep pulse? You have like few seconds. Alright, let's go. Let's go. So the first time I really played this, it took me like, what, hours? 2-3 hours. It's crazy. Oh my god, got hit. I didn't need to do anything with that. Oh man. I really didn't need to do anything at all. Oh, there's some hitting me. Just wait for that guy to come up here. This is gonna come up here. See? It's gonna go. Oh, he's so tired just coming up here. Alright, just in case we die. And then we're gonna defeat this yokai over here. I hate him. Oh no. Drink some of that. Let's go. Oof. Oh boy. Nice. I was having a hard time with that before. Oh, you had no idea. We gotta go up there and actually push that. You see that? We gotta push that. But... I forgot how to get there though. There's two here, so be careful. Whatever. He's gonna die. Oh! Come on. He's dead anyway. Alright. So basically I already know where everything is. Because I've been here so many times. I had no idea. I have no idea my struggle. So I think we're gonna kill. Let's see if we can kill this guy. Oof. We got one more guy. I think I might die. Genji, come on, Genji. Maybe we'll use this. OP. Like seriously, he's OP. Might as well use it. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta go here. We gotta go here. Okay, whatever is there. And then kick this. Ta-da! Now you have a way. Alright guys, so that's that. I'm gonna show you a little bit more, but we're gonna skip everything. wonder if I want to change that. Alright, so far everything is for offering. Offering. Longbow. Seriously, the yellow one, I don't even bother with it anymore. Yeah, we got 6,000. We can level up. So which one should we do? I guess let's go for the heart, right? Heart and body, maybe? Alright. There's one thing I haven't done here. Okay, 30 rare items. Oh, see, spirit, drop rate, quick attack damage. I think I will need to like up my spirit too, just for that. There you go, learn skill. I've been looking for it. Where is it? Okay, I think we need that, right? Allow you to ready 2 water talisman. Same thing, talisman. Oh. Wind envelope. So I don't know if I should go on Mio magic. It looks like there's a lot. Recover health. I like that. Oasis talisman. So you don't have to keep on coming back. What you guys think? Versus yokai realm? That's 100? What does that mean? Earth, lightning, wind, water, fire. And then ninja. I really like ninja. don't know about that. Poison. Maybe we'll put poison in it. Right. Paralytic. Shoot or throw weapons. Cause damage, explosion. Sacred water. So yeah, I think I like this one. We're gonna get it. Right? And then we're gonna go dual sword. Yeah, we need that. We need that. And then we'll finish this up. And I'll show it to you. Peace out.